Yo guys, what's going on? This is Mark. Welcome back to some more Pokemon. Let's go, Eevee. Do not mind the baby swing in the background. However, I'm gonna try and turn it down for you guys. But I did heal up, and we're back where we left off. And let's battle this trainer. Let's see if we can get our butts kicked. Not. In the top. Probably pretty strong. Level 16, yeah, he's let's at least see that. We do need to get Bulbasaur up. Can we avoid it? Yeah, can we get this leech? I think Bulbasaur can absorb or Mega Drain or something like that. It probably won't happen though. That's okay, I'm gonna have to switch. Eevee's not gonna be a good choice, but Nidorino will. Still doesn't kill him, man. He's good. The leechy does help him, though. Magic Corps level 12, my boy. Alright, let's go to Bill's house, and then let's go take on Misty. We got Seismic Toss for that battle, which is... this would be a nice move to have throughout later in the game anyway. It's really weird how they had him stand up to talk to us. We know, Bill, you're a Pokemon now. I will help you out. This part of the game was always really confusing. Because, like, it's just so random. Like, how do you teleport into a Pokemon's body? It's just kind of dumb. I just don't get it. Give me the SS ticket. I gladly go, oh, that's where I did cut. In the ship, I'm stupid. I am dumb. I admit it. And we've already fought all the trainers in this area. So we're ready for the gym. We are ready, boys. And girls, of course. Let's seal up our gold sword real quick. Jump right into it. Oh my god, I got babes in bikinis everywhere. I think it's kinda dumb that you have to have these requirements. Shoes. They're going down though. The force would be kind of nice to have. But let's level up bulbs. Oh, this gym is actually, it might be kind of challenging. Misty has to be like 18 or 20 for her level. Lead train 12 16. And both sword climb up is nothing. Oh, Bulbasaur just got tanked. That is unbelievable. Well, gotta go kill up now. I really do want to do a Nuzlocke. I should have just started it at the beginning, but maybe in the future, after we get this playthrough done, if we ever get it done, we'll do a Nuzlocke. Okay. Let's try this again. Hopefully Bulbasaur doesn't get kicked in the face. But my playstyle would be a whole lot different if I was doing this like this. More of a relaxed setting. I'm also trying to catch everything too. Everything I don't have. Oh my god. They're putting the work on me in this gym. Nice try. Meteorine is just really good. If Evil isn't such a tank itself, it's not the best one. I really do want to get Charmander G though. We need to see how close we are. How do you fight her? Trying to do so. I wanted to evolve Bulbasaur. But it seems too far away, I don't want to have to go grind out. I'm not gonna stick on a bike seal. Get work either. I hope it doesn't want to kill the same. This gym is actually pretty strong. The thing that makes this game challenging is that the way you grind it out is catching Pokemon. I know you get XP for it, so that's not a really fair argument. But, I mean, come on, who wants to do that? Alright, maybe. Yeah. Dang, I need to catch like 28 more Pokemon to get Charmander. I think it was 50, catch 50 Pokemon or something like that. I know we know all the starters, but we might be able to get them from somewhere else too. We could always come back to them later as well. I think it's do or die right here, fellas. This might be a tough battle, because her train transfer is relatively strong. This is a side of this game. I thought she had a Staryu Staryu? Maybe it's side of Staryu, something like that. Alright, hopefully the leads go away. And that's confusing. Yeah, that's super effective on me. Dude, Leechy does net. He never hits. And Bulbasaur is really disappointing me today. I'm glad we got Eevee here, though. take on the flinch. Probably use bite more than anything like that. DBS will probably DBS will be on a lot of our foes. There's the Starmie. I really don't even want to try Bulbasaur. I'm not listening to this. 19? Okay, yeah, it's way. Way short of what else. Okay, so I'm gonna have to speed over more. Oh, don't kill me. Hang in there. Should have died, little buddy. Yeah, oops. This was a pretty good fight. Not gonna lie. No idea if Quick Attack is going to kill this thing. Should have probably blown up. Okay. We're good boys. So once Eevee died, then we might have just instantly died out after that. That thing was strong and it was way too quick for us. I think Squirtle's going to be difficult too. I don't want to really keep the starters. I guess we'll see what Pokemon we run into. I do want a Gengar though. The move she gave us is really good. But I want to save these moves for later, for when actually we have a set team. All the teams that I get, I'm going to save for. For the ones I know I'm gonna keep around anyway. Yeah, let's heal up, because that was ridiculous. No, we can probably. Move Pikachu out of our party. I can't sort by, oh my goodness, I can't sort by what's in my party. We don't need Pikachu anymore. I can hear my phone going off, but I can't remember where I put it. I kinda don't want to get too far into the next part. So we might just end this part here, because the next one is gonna be extra lengthy. But what I'm gonna do in the meantime is I might go catch stuff so I can get Charmander into my heart. So I guess thank you guys for watching and taking care of this episode. Oh my goodness. Still upon the cutscene. Squirtle just ran away. Alright, so next time we pick up, we'll be right here, guys. But until then, I'll see you later.